pit bulls are so misunderstood. Hear it from the dogs themselves. Things sure have changed. Man's best friend used to be the dog. Now it's purebred, safe, loyal, predictable dog. There's a law where I live that states that no human can own, sell, buy, or breed pit bulls or any kind of bully breed dogs because they're dangerous. Or should I say, because we're dangerous. That's right, I'm a pit bull. My name is Pudge. I was given my name by my last human before she went to jail for housing pit bulls. So listen up, I'm Pudge and I'm a dog. Can you handle reading a book written by a dog? A pit bull to be precise. Since my owner got arrested, I've been living on the streets. It's tough out here, but I'm hoping my baby nephew, Pitbull, and I will find a new home. We've got to find one so we can be happy and warm again. This is my story. We have escaped our fate for now, but I know we can't live on the streets forever. I have to find a family for Pitbull and myself. I need to find us a family of welcoming humans who won't turn us into the law for cash rewards. It's not only that, I want a family. I can't help it. Dogs are drawn to humans and naturally need companionship. Will these two homeless pit bulls ever be safe again? The Last of the Pit Bulls is now available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.